I just feel like I'm here because of the work of Komen.
I'm a 14-year breast cancer survivor, and each year I cross this line, it feels like the first time.
I have had Komen with me for my whole journey.
I'm just loving all of this more than pink. It's more about the research. It's about sisterhood.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the 2020 virtual Southeast Ohio More Than Pink Walk. Thank you for joining us today. My name is Alyssa Petrella. I'm the Director of Development for Susan G. Komen Columbus. Thank you for being here as we celebrate this important event and we come together as a community to continue this immensely important mission of ending breast cancer forever. For over 25 years, Komen Columbus has served the Central and Southeast Ohio communities with important programs that have provided education, advocacy, care, and access for those who need it the most. And I'm proud to be a part of its legacy, which has saved and assisted so many. The work and impact of Komen is undeniable, and we're so grateful to have the support of you and our community to ensure we're moving that needle forward toward our goal of cutting breast cancer deaths in half and our vision of a world without breast cancer. Every action, every dollar, every participant, every step today is helping us in this journey. I wish we could be in Athens with you today, walking side by side, doing this together as a community in person, but unfortunately this year did not allow for that to happen. Despite this change in plans, however, the spirit of the community and your dedication to our mission has been nothing short of remarkable. You're the reason we're here. We are so grateful for your decision to join us. This year, our neighborhoods are serving as our pathways of hope. In whatever way you're participating in your walk today, we thank you. And while these physical steps are important, the steps you've been taking to fundraise are even more important. The collective impact we make as a community cannot be stopped. We know that it will take all of us working together to save lives from breast cancer. We can all understand the urgency of this mission because we have already lost so many, too many, to this unacceptable disease. Before we get further into our celebration today, I'd like to take this moment to recognize those gone too soon and honor their memory.
Hi, everybody. I'm Paula Schneider, and thank you so much for coming together. Even though we're not physically together today, I can't tell you how thankful I am that you are walking in your own neighborhoods. We wish we could come together as a community, but that is impossible right now. But we are creating our own sense of community. And even though it's individual, we as a group are strong together.
Today, we come together across our community for survivors, for those living with breast cancer, and to remember those that we have lost. Our mothers, fathers, daughters, sons, co-workers, friends, and more. This year, our neighborhoods are serving as our pathways of hope. Whether you took steps all week or are setting out on your journey today, we thank you. While these physical steps are important, the steps you have been taking to fundraise are even more important. The collective impact we make as a community cannot be stopped. We know that it will take all of us working together to save lives from breast cancer. It is going to take funding for research to discover the next new treatment, access to quality and affordable care for everyone, a community of hope and compassion, and people willing to take action by raising funds and raising their voice to advocate for others. Funds raised today will help fund researchers like Dr. Melissa Bondi, who is helping to lead a first-of-its-kind study to understand why some breast cancers come back. We are also helping ensure that people facing breast cancer today get the care they need, including Linda, who called our helpline and received financial assistance from Komen to help pay for medication, to help manage her side effects from treatment. Together, we are a community standing by the side of everyone impacted by breast cancer, sharing what we have in common and listening to each other's unique experiences. And by adding each of our voices, we are creating a powerful chorus calling for action from our nation's policymakers to break down barriers and protect patients' rights. United by hope, we are a community that can support those who need help today while fearlessly searching for tomorrow's cures. Research, care, community, and action. These are the words that represent the impact we are making to end breast cancer forever.
Thank you for coming together and walking where you are.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Laura Greaser, and I'm the Southeast Ohio Care Coordinator with Komen Columbus. Thank you for participating in the 2020 Virtual Southeast Ohio More Than Pink Walk. I am so excited to have you joining us today and so proud to be serving this community, or as I call it, home. As the care coordinator, I've been able to help with education in our communities, letting people know about the importance of early screenings and about the mobile units that are coming to their communities. I've also been able to do risk assessments for people so that they can know and have information for their doctors. On a more personal level, I've been able to help patients with travel and overnight stay expenses during treatments. And for some patients, just having help with grocery and utility expenses is enough, while others just need someone to talk with. As I enter my second year in this role, I've had the wonderful opportunity to help many in our community, and I've seen firsthand the incredible difference our work makes in so many lives. That is why today I'm celebrating where I am. My friends and family will be slip and sliding for the cure. This year has been an important teacher on the impact of community and the need to care for our neighbors, which is what this walk is truly all about. Thank you for being an example of the change that coming together for one cause can truly bring. I hope you all have the best time today and share how you're walking with us. Be sure to share your pictures with us on Facebook. I'll be watching.
Hands, put your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too. Cause I'm gonna stand by you.
Hi, my name's Jen Stewart, team captain of Team Jen. Daughter, daughter-in-law, friend, mom, wife, and 3-year triple negative breast cancer survivor. I was scared the day I found my lump. Within 10 days, it was confirmed that not only my life was forever changed, but all those who loved me would never be the same. We all became stronger through the struggles of chemo, surgery, reconstruction, and healing. I participate in this event as a thankful survivor for everyone who donates, contributes to events like this, our Southeastern Ohio More Than Pink Walk, that helps cancer fighters and others in our communities receive the screenings, tests, and support they need to become survivors too. So today, as we walk where we are going to remember, together we can change lives. Life is short, make it sweet.
The More Than Pink Walk is a special day for all of us to celebrate, come together, and work toward a world without breast cancer. It takes the commitment of each of us to make this hope a reality, and it also takes money. Komen Columbus is so grateful to the Southeast community for your support this year. That's raised over $15,000 for this mission to serve patients today while tirelessly pursuing the life-saving breakthroughs of tomorrow. Let's take a moment to recognize some of the top fundraisers and sponsors for this year's event. Thank you to our national sponsors, Bank of America and Walgreens. To our local sponsors, investing in our community, Abbott Nutrition, The Ohio State University Comprehensive Cancer Center, The James, Wild Country, Ohio Health, Power 105.5, Quidel, Genesis Health System, Bricker and Eckler Attorneys at Law, Creighton Polymer, Pulser Health System, and Ohio Valley Bank. We're also incredibly grateful for you and all the fundraising you've done. I want to do a few shout outs to our top team and top fundraiser for this year. First, our top fundraiser, Jody Penrod. 2 years in a row, she's been our top fundraiser, and we're so grateful to you, Jody, for making all of this possible. And our top team, Team Jen. Way to go, Team Jen, to bring in those funds for this important mission. It's not too late to fundraise and to join in on all this fun. You can continue working towards your goals until October 19th. It's easiest if you do this through your participant portal at komencolumbus.org, or you can download the More Than Pink app, which also has a lot of fun activities for you to participate in. As you hit different milestones, you know that every dollar, every step, and every one of you are ensuring we're moving the needle toward our goal of cutting breast cancer deaths in half and our vision of a world without breast cancer. Thank you for being a part of this mission.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you for walking today, so that we might know a time without breast cancer. And here's the countdown.